can no longer discern whether the sun is rising or if it's setting, inching closer to my own demise. It becomes so apparent what's important to me. You can say it's not too shady, but friends will come and go, and my family has been here to stay. This stuff would be the permanent. When I was brown out, fall down, fuck out, been stuck around to help out. Everyone came up on me. I don't know, maybe they should have. She know I'm sure it's not what I'm. I'll never possess the boys it takes to deal with me. I'm trying to find what's so simple to see. But the world's a scary, fucked up place to on your own have to navigate to the people who come from my comments. A few words to you. Well, I know time's running out, so before you lay my body down, before you dress me up, drop me 6 feet down, I wanna make sure that you know I love you. Thanks for putting up with all my shit. To exist.
Got the edge and carry on without putting a rest.
But when the stress is just too much grass without any support,
my mind was emerging on collapse and walking in a corner.
The chips are down, it's nice to have somebody in your corner.
Just to have your back and tell you everything will be alright.
It fucking kills me that I've ever taken my loved ones for granted. It's true
what they say, you don't know what you got until it's gone.
The one thing I feel the most is losing anyone I care about.
If only ever you see the violin or photograph.
Just give a loader of a death thing, I'll be soon.
Thank you.